15-year-old is accused of pricking 23 classmates with a diabetic testing needle. He's facing charges. The Fallston High School student, we told you about this case yesterday. He's only a juvenile, so his name will not be released. But he's charged with assault, reckless endangerment, and disrupting school operations. The students who were pricked were checked out by the school nurse, but they also are being encouraged to visit their doctor as a precaution.